I wrote the song after like a psychedelic mushroom trip. And my husband, every time a car passed by, would pose to look more natural so people wouldn't know that we were on drugs. So that's why it's called Posing for Cars.